stress and came home with bad grades. Found out the next week I'm moving to the A. Greyhound bus took me and pops a whole day. Can't believe a nigga made that move. Only 13, but feeling like I'm 22. Didn't meet my nigga friend until.
Back with another video. This is Will Wednesday, me, you know. I don't know if y'all familiar with that. Well, for people in Atlanta, of course. People in Atlanta, Will Wednesday is something that's on the south side. It's in Stockbridge at the Brandsmart. It's something that's like basically every Wednesday. Cars, it started off actually as something small, and this actually become pretty big. And since the COVID-19 thing, they haven't really been able to have the meet. So this is the first one in a long time, and of course it should be a big one. I wish I could have my car ready for this meet, but you know, it'll be ready. Just taking some time, and it's about 50% complete. But yeah, I'm out here to show love, get some content, so y'all can see how we do down here in Atlanta, well on the south side of Atlanta. Pulling up in here now, and as I can see, it's a big traffic jam. You can't even get in here. Like, it looks like it's gonna be a crazy night. So, you know, I'ma find somewhere to park the time machine, and I'll let y'all know ASAP.
wrap that thing up, man. I gotta put you on my channel, man. Pop the hood on this
motherfucker. Oh, hey, look at the cap right there.
Yeah, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. I promise I'm gonna give y'all updates.